Portland, Oregon, NCAA tournament. How did we get there? A lot of people want to know in terms of the travel. We know how we got there with our team. They had a heck of a year, and we're real proud of them and excited for their games coming up. But what happens around the country now is you have charters that go all over the place and take every team, both men's and women's, and we all took off yesterday afternoon at 5 o'clock with about the band and all of us together. Flew in here, got out, got in our hotel room as usual. Here practicing, it's been kind of fun because we've all been together, bussing around, traveling, and it makes it simple by the NCAA, but at the same time it's kind of special for our athletes and our band and our coaches and all be together, land together, come here together and have a good time, win some ball games, and go Utes!